Yes, my fans, look at me. This is your boy Bonnie in the UK. And this is what it looked like. It's after 11 o'clock in the day now. And it looked like night. After 11 in the day, look like night time. So for you in the West Indies, this is what it is in the UK. Yeah, so as I said, we have to be wrapping up now because winter time now. It is winter time now. We've been getting rain, cold. This woman look like all mass up and wrapped up and yeah, so I'm on Drayton Road now, walking across the Tomlinson Avenue onto Painters Road. So, as I said, like I share with fans, but I always highlight these trees when it comes into winter time. All the leaves them start to ripe up and drop off of the tree them. And not even winter properly yet. And the trees them almost empty already. The leaves them gone. You look at the ground, just pure leaf on the ground. Yeah. So this is what winter time look like in the UK, no? Yeah. What do we have? A Halloween pumpkin. Top of the door. them on the pavement. Yeah, so the reason why I have my hoodie on my head, where I get some little sprinkling rain. Some little dewy sprinkling rain. Look at the sky. What does the sky look like? Yeah, so this is Tomlinson Avenue. Tomlinson Avenue now. This is a bleaky, bleaky, bleaky day. With some sprinkly rain. That's nice. This place is nice. Enough leaf on the ground. Enough leaf on the ground and the trees them ripe. I just went to the dentist to get an appointment to do a filling and a clean, and they told me that they have 700 people on the waiting list in the dentist. Can you believe that? The receptionist told me that they have 700 people on their waiting list. So you tell me, if a dentist have 700 people on a waiting list to be seen. When would they fulfill that list of 700 people? That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Can you have 700 people on a waiting list? That is madness. All the tool that kill us. Yes, my fans, as I said, this is your boy Bunny again. I only went for a walk down by the dentist. So I do this little video as I travel. I hope you like it, share it, comment and subscribe to the channel. And this is your boy Bunny, and I just want to say peace and love, and I will catch you on the next video. I'm out. Bless up.